Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set ringtone on Zedge application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. First, open up your Zedge application from your app drawer. Also make sure that you are logged in to your account. Now from the main homepage, tap on the hamburger menu at the top left. Tap ringtones from the expanded menu. Browse through the list of the ringtones and choose your favorite. Give it a tap. If you want to play the ringtone first before you set it, tap on the play button. Once you're sure you'd like to set this as your ringtone on your mobile device, then tap on the download button at the bottom. From the bunch of options, tap on set ringtone. You'll need to allow Zedge to access photos and media on your device. Tap on allow. Allow permission for Zedge application in the system settings by enabling this toggle menu. Go back to the app and you'll be able to set this particular sound as your ringtone on Zedge. You also have an option to set the sound as an alarm sound, notification, and contact ringtone. That was how you can set ringtone on your Zedge application using Android. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.